Many Muslim vloggers on YouTube have the vlogs. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. There are many Muslim vloggers, but I'm just going to be mentioning a few points, but because this needs like a really too much time to explain that. Some of them has a good stuff, some of them have a bad stuff, some of them have a music, some of them have a music, and some of they are showing unhijab, and some of them showing so many vloggers out there. But let's come to the main point, which is a vlogging. Is it something of vlogging? You are giving an Islamic message. Okay, that's a very good, because it has a reward in dunya. It also has a reward in akhirah, and that becomes your sadqa jariyah. But what if you have some like a time wasting stuff? You are wasting a lot of people's time. You're wasting your own time. You are wasting other people's time, and also you're attracting the opposite sex. It's so many nasty and disgusting stuff on YouTube, and even the Muslim vloggers, they are the sisters and the brothers, they have their own vlogs. So basically their point is to have more subscribers, and their point is to have more views. So if they have more subscribers, and if they have more views, it's naturally they're going to get an AdSense, they're going to get an income from there, and they're trying to make their channel bigger. But rather I would suggest those vloggers to rather stop doing this one, because this is not going to be benefiting yourself, is not benefiting you, anybody else, because your main intention is to get an income. Your main intention is to get money from there. So better do something which is like an Islamic message. You can read about something, put Islamic stuff. That would not only benefit you, but rather it will be benefiting you in dunya and akhirah, and also this is benefiting the other people. So you are teaching the education, and also other people are getting an education from whatever the material you're putting on YouTube.